हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ दिव्या पोरवाल, वॉलंटियर ऑफ अप्लाइड फॉरेंसिक रिसर्च साइंस। दिस वीडियो कंटेन्स इंट्रोडक्शन टू क्वेश्चन डॉक्यूमेंट पार्ट टू। डिस्कशन टॉपिक्स: एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ क्वेश्चन डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन, केसेस वेयर फॉरेंसिक डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन इज अप्लाइड, सिग्नेचर एंड हैंडराइटिंग एग्जामिनेशन, हैंडराइटिंग एग्जामिनेशन, एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ प्रिंटर्स, फैक्स मशीन्स, टाइपराइटर्स एंड फोटोकॉपी मशीन्स, इंक एग्जामिनेशन, डिटेक्शन ऑफ डिलीशन, इरेजर्स एंड अदर अल्ट्रेशंस। एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ क्वेश्चन डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन: डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन हैव अ क्रूशियल रोल टू प्ले इन इन्वेस्टिगेशंस इन्वॉल्विंग अ डॉक्यूमेंट्री एविडेंस। से अ सुसाइड नोट इज फाउंड एट द इन्वेस्टिगेशन सीन। फॉरेंसिक डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन हेल्प्स आंसर क्वेश्चंस वेदर द नोट वॉज रिटर्न बाय अ डिसीज्ड और समवन ट्राइंग टू मैनिपुलेट इन्वेस्टिगेशंस। इन सच केसेस हैंडराइटिंग एग्जामिनेशन इज अप्लाइड टू कंपेयर द हैंडराइटिंग विद ओरिजिनल सैंपल्स कलेक्टेड फ्रॉम द सीन। फॉरेंसिक डॉक्यूमेंट एग्जामिनेशन हैज मोस्टली बीन एसोसिएटेड विद वाइट कॉलर क्राइम्स इन्वॉल्विंग बिजनेस और फाइनेंशियल डील्स। However, this branch of forensic science has significant applications in a wide range of cases, from homicides to kidnapping to medical malpractices. Cases where forensic document examination is applied: identity theft, forgeries, counterfeiting, suicides, homicides, fraud, kidnappings, bank robberies, contested wills, extortion, medical malpractice, stalking, title or deed lawsuits, contested contracts. Signature and handwriting examination: handwriting examination enables document examiners to distinguish a forged handwriting from the genuine one. This helps them confirm or exclude suspects from the investigation. Handwriting and signature are unique to a particular individual. This makes it possible for document examiners to identify forgery or alterations. Document examiners trained in handwriting and signature analysis are thus able to identify a forged handwriting signature from a genuine one. Handwriting examination: handwriting examination involves the analysis of several handwriting characteristics such as letter and word spacing, speed, the position of pen, capitalization, slope, slant, legibility, and many other attributes. Documents such as letters, diaries, concealed check, cancelled check, medical records, business contracts or other legal documents containing a signature are good source of handwriting samples. Examination of printers, fax machines, typewriters and photocopy machines. In the case of typewriting question document, document examinees to go the extent of examining very machines that produced them. For instance, a typewriter output always has certain exclusive properties. Some of these properties are the same for a particular model of the machine, electric or manual, carbon film ribbon or fabric ribbon, etc. Typewriters, printing or photocopy machines also produce unique properties on its output depending on its abuse, damage, wear and tear. Ink examination: document examiners sometimes use liquid chromatography to extract samples of ink from a question document for analysis. Other methods of ink examination include subjecting the question documents to infrared radiation. This helps identify forged document because different ink react differently when exposed to different frequencies of infrared light. Detection of deletions, erasers and other alterations. Forensic document examination can reveal for evidence of alterations, obliterations, erasers and page substitutions. Such changes that are not visible to the naked eye can be detected using photography and UV-IR imaging device. Imaging instruments such as a video spectral comparator (VSC) use radiations of different wavelengths to identify additions, erasers or alterations. This is possible by the different reactions of different inks to varied wavelength of light. The other examinations that are a part of question document examination are surface features, latent images, alterations, watermarks, ink stamps, embedded invisible information, tampering and photo substitution, rubber stamps, check writers, and label and price markers, printing processes, and analysis of paper, ink, or pencil used. Let's take what you have learned by this video. A MCQ is, what is the full form of VSC? Video spectral comparison, video spectro comparator, video spectral comparator, D, all of the above. The correct answer will be disclosed in the next video. A question which is asked in the previous video is, computer forensics is a branch of dash science. The options are cybersecurity, forensic, digital forensic, all of the above. The correct answer is C, digital forensic. I hope this video helps you. Thank you.